If you're a tennis fan, then this week is definitely for you. Some of the world's finest men's professional tennis players have descended on the Franklin Creek Tennis Center for the Savannah Challenger.
It's the only professional men's tennis event in the Southeast Georgia area. We are going to totally break all records in our box office. We've sold so many tickets already to come into the grandstands.
And those coming into the grandstands will see some high caliber tennis as the players are ranked anywhere from 100 to 300 in the world.
You know, it's always one thing to see it on TV, but coming to see it in person, it kind of changes a lot of people's perspective on, you know, the physicality and the athleticism and stuff. And it's definitely a very eye-opening thing to come and witness it in person.
This is the 13th year for the Savannah Challenger at the Franklin Creek Tennis Center, and it's becoming one of the more popular stops among the players.
Me personally, I've always enjoyed Savannah. You know, the city is a great historic city, and with the Landings Club here, you know, it's a great facility with pretty much everything that we could ask for the players.
Each year the players come back and say, wow, we love playing at the Savannah Challenger. Savannah's such a great town. Everybody here is so friendly.
You know, we are the hospitality city, so we are always engaged in finding joy and inviting people to come in and see Savannah.
In Savannah, Dave Williams, WJCL 22 News.